Thanks for boosting my self-esteem, guys.
Hey guys, can you see this? See if I can get an imposter.
What is the matter with you?
I don't know where I am, dude. I don't know how this map works. All I know is I saw Squiddo when it was really, really dark. So.
I saw Squiddy at the end there, right? At the end.
Follow me, I will protect you.
Pearl Reef says red diamond light.
Yeah. So
well, yeah. No shit.
Not like done with the task up above.
Where did red die? Yeah, I don't know.
Alright, also, I reported it, please let me talk.
Yeah, let
Resting
talk. Everyone,
explain. Okay, so it was, like, at the bottom of the launch pad. Like, if you were walking to, like, you couldn't record it, but I was, like, up top doing the task, and then once I walked down, the body was there, so it was, like, one of the last people to leave.
I was the first one to leave. I saw Squiddo at the end, on the right side.
Squiddo in, like, on the right side of the map before.
Yeah,
while
I did as well, but I didn't see Iggy because lights were out.
Yeah, but my lab was
Squiddo.
Yeah, so
Iggy
just
left right side is lab. Bottom, the entire left side is, like, other parts of the lab, and the top left is, like, cams,
so,
and the center is
either
off.
Either me, or who else was alone?
I don't know. I'm skipping.
I voted Iggy, because I'm pissed at him, because he left me.
Asshole.
You leave me alone and I die, you know this.
I know. I didn't know.
Well, lights were out, so it's kind of hard to stay with each other.
I won't leave you next time, I'm sorry, okay? I'm gonna cry. I don't know my feelings.
You hurt my...
Wow, that was weird.
Smith, you left me in the dark. I was trying to send a spot because
I saw Pro Reaps on cams just going into the top right lab.
No. I saw you for like a split second. I just stood.
Okay, this kill was not Squiddo.
Okay, so let's
1 sec.
Jet and I were in lab together right when the lights went out. I was
Rusty was in lab with you?
I didn't see Rusty, that's the thing. So that's why I'm, like, thinking the Bible time doesn't line up.
Well, when, so either it was you or Jet is what I'm hearing. Or somebody
Pro,
was
no,
all
what I'm
lab.
Saying is it's either me, Jet, or Pro Reeves, because Pro Reeves lied about vitals and so forth.
Did either of you see Cyan? On lights, he said.
I saw C.
But not right when the lights went out. Jet was in lab with me.
Well, she must have gone over to the lights.
No, but I'm saying...
Did either of you see Cyan? Because if he didn't, I think this is probably a self-report.
I'm skipping. I don't know.
Yeah, skip.
We're fine.
By the way, Iggy, so you're not standing in front of the door that can do it, you gotta...
For whoever voted Toonley, I don't think it's Toonley. Toonley was hanging out with Specimen by himself doing the reactor buttons.
What'd you say, Squiddo?
So you're not standing in front of the door like an idiot, you gotta manually open it first.
Oh, okay, thanks.
Yeah.
Yep.
That's my last task over there. Okay then. That was good timing. A little surprised I'm alive, honestly. I wish the reactor was like 50 seconds rather than a minute. Because a minute, I mean, it's just so unrealistic. Pink is dead.
Hello?
Hello?
Smith, how far were you?
Wait, someone just killed Toonley.
Oh, Toonley's dead?
Yeah.
I saw him on vitals last second.
I'm on admin right now, which I don't even know where that is. I think it's at the bottom, but I...
Bottom middle, yeah.
So I'm sitting on admin table, I'm just watching people do this.
I passed Spaz.
Yes. Yes. Spaz walked away from a reactor once he saw multiple people doing it.
Was anyone? Did anyone even see Toonley? No, nobody.
Well, I saw Toonley.
I didn't see him.
I was muted that entire time. Let me point a finger at your Pro Reeves. Okay. When we were up inside the reactor when the crisis was happening, why did it say that you weren't doing anything? Because it told me hold your hand on the pad.
You have to wait for the other one, too.
It didn't say, wait for second user. It said, hold your hand on the pad. And then when I held it, then it said, wait for second user.
So, Toonley wasn't doing it? Or wait,
Pro Reeves wasn't.
Pro Reeves.
He was also...
What is your defense?
He was also one of the possible people there.
So do we? We can.
You could have been holding it while I went up there, but you weren't.
We can delete Pro Reeves on 7.
No, we shouldn't actually.
Oh, we shouldn't.
But
yeah, we should.
No, I'm saying that we don't. Well, here's the thing. I also don't know that it wasn't Jet, so I don't want to shoot Pro Reeves.
I have a plan to shoot that Pro Reeves.
Oh well,
I didn't even get to vote. I didn't even get to vote.
That's my plan. Okay, but you shouldn't shoot someone on a hunch on 7.
If we lose, it's your fault.
Yeah, I
know. I'm so sorry, Smith.
I thought Akira was dead, to be honest.
I'm sorry, okay? It had to be done.
No.
I'm such a passive killer. I don't kill anyone till I know I've been.
Jet's gotta go.
Jet's gotta go?
You want more? You want more?
Good game, Jet. Good game.
Is Rusty still waiting?
Does anyone have anyone who wants to hop in? Otherwise, we're gonna go with
nine. Not that I know of. Nine is fine. It's really eight that's the issue.
Oh, well, I don't.
All right, let's do it. Good luck. Don't kill your friends unless it's your job to.
Yeah.
Sorry.
Don't kill me next
I just realized this is a terrible idea. Damn it.
Me and Toonley were together at like the bottom of the map.
Uh-oh.
Where's the body?
Rusty.
What?
Explain yourself.
Oh, I thought you said Iggy. I was like, I was with Toonley.
I saw Spaz in the top right.
Hold up. Yeah, I want to ask.
Spaz, you need to bring Toonley into the voice chat.
The only person that was there was us.
I know who was there. I was just doing my task, though. I saw who came out. Where was the body?
I don't know. I was
the body was the body was around you. I don't know exactly where. I just
what compass direction?
Well, let's cover some other people.
Planty's muted.
Planty because Smith's not dead. You know what I'm saying?
That's the rule.
Planty kills Smith.
That's the rule.
That's the rule.
Planty, you're muted.
Yeah, Planty's muted. That's the rule of thumb.
Where were you?
You came out of cams. I saw you. Yeah, I literally.
Where's the body?
Cams? So I've heard.
Wait. Where is the body?
It's like in the hallway, he said, or something.
It was close to this. All I saw
there. I'm skipping, I don't know.
Oh, lost for a race.
A good rule of thumb is to immediately say where the body is right from the start. Because when you not say the body, it's hard for people to believe when they don't have full information. You should be able to see it on the top left of your screen when you're in game.
Not everyone has the overlay turned on, it's not automatic.
Also, I'm on Switch.
on Planty, apparently. There's someone on cams. Either Smitty or Cyan just left. Yep, Cyan knows.
Alright, I want a head count.
Again,
where?
Me and Toon were together, so I don't know what's happening.
You and who?
Me and Toon Lee were bottom left, I think, of the map.
Were you together the whole time?
We went to lights together. That's
Were you in O2 and they were you in that building and they came in, or were they in there and you?
We walked in. But we walked together somewhere.
The bottom left building.
I think you walked together.
I walked into the open lights and I saw Iggy, Toon Lee, Siege, and obviously myself.
Yeah.
Well,
is there body?
If you're Toon Lee or both.
Me?
Oh.
Because Siege Link's body is dead in comms. I was checking vitals. I saw that Blue had died. I went and checked admin and saw someone was sitting alone in comms, and there were two pairs of people. There was someone up in the top left. Who was in cams together?
I was chilling. It was top left and someone else.
I was chilling in cams. I pop out cams and I see Rusty just glued on me, so I don't know if Rusty did.
And Planty, where were you?
Planty, you're muted again. This is the secret imposter strat.
I feel like this was either Planty or it's Iggy and Toon Lee.
Yeah, Schmitty, you walked down to the O2 right after we left each other.
I think for solidarity, I'll move Planty because we have to shoot someone at 6.
Where did he go after we left each other?
After we left each other.
But also,
yeah,
like,
and
it could be me.
I went back
could
to cams.
Beforehand.
I literally
that's
just
true.
Went
back to cams.
No! Does that kick Lenny?
Yeah, it's a majority
down.
Thing, so if you...
Bye-bye.
Okay.
If you're, if you scatter your vote too much, someone can get sniped.
So like right there they should have lost in my opinion. Like I think it should be 50 seconds, maybe even 45 seconds. Look how fucking long it took those motherfuckers.
I left you for last, Smith.
I was gonna say Smith is my best friend.
Well, I mean, we know each other, like, outside of the, like, the screen and stuff, so yeah, I just assume that that's where it is.
Aww. Why did you film me? Because I have Trill. She was lying in tears.
That's one of the reasons
that
why I have
sick dust.
I'm more interested in the Monopoly mustache he has going on. You get. You people always unmute when you should mute and mute when you should unmute. It's driving me nuts. Driving me nuts.
More importantly,
may I clean this? This is a nightmare.
So I. That was. This is the first time I've done tasks. Like, I know how to. Like, this is the first time I've tried to do tasks because I was. Every other time, and I don't know what I'm doing. You know what?
Push tasks.
Here's my
I was doing one where it was like a little maze thing. It was on like
yeah,
a
little
plasma ripple.
The
yeah.
Side.
And then
there's
I did one at the top
of the
other
ridge.
Rusty's muted.
Rusty was in the well, yeah, Rusty's dead. Rusty was in the left area above the hands.
I was like there, like that side of the
I wanna say I don't believe this was Siege, because I saw Siege doing rocket on the right side, and I'm pretty sure it wasn't Plane, because I saw Plane in the middle. It could have been me, that's a fair assumption.
Do we gun for Spaz?
I think we got
not on seven. No, hold on.
I was
not on
say,
seven. You should not on a win.
I was say second or seven.
If you want to shoot me down at six, that's more rational. Because that's when you have to kill someone.
It was kind of early into the round, so I don't think it was Spaz.
It's changed my mind. I think it's.
But it might be.
I think we vote for next round.
Yeah.
At least from the first round, I don't think it's Spaz. I swear to God, if Planty unfucking mutes, I'm gonna be beyond infuriated. That's two full goddamn rounds that she will have unmuted when she should be. Like, if this was my stream, I would have friggin' banned Planty, even if she's a regular. Because seriously, you know better, especially if you're a regular, because you know better than that. You know better than that. Come on. And if you're not sure if you're muted or not, you should at least just keep your goddamn mouth shut. Also, can we just take a moment to say, why the heck is this the only pipe in this entire friggin' map other than the ones in the bottom left corner, and it goes to the friggin' library where there's, like, no pipes? Because, did someone just go in there? Oh, for the love of God, please. Okay, you know it's him. Come on.
Okay, I'm almost certain it's Smith.
Whoa! Shots fired at his best friend?
I'm almost certain.
Alright. Before. before I say where the body was, where was everybody? Oh, alright, so besides Toon Lee and Iggy, I know where you guys were. What was everybody at?
I was at doing fuel. I was doing fuel at Launchpad.
Yeah, you were at doing fuel. Plenty, where were you?
It's like top right.
Okay. It's Smith.
Where's the body? You should give us that.
I think it's Smith. I saw him
it's an admin. Wait, so Obi, when you went through the bottom decontamination, was there a body next to that?
There was not a body. I was looking around for it. Smith came right from that little point where it's like a little hallway, but it's only a vent at the bottom.
Oh,
I'm
my god.
I'm pretty sure it's Smith.
Yeah. This is
weird.
Good one.
Very
annoying.
Alright, so I passed
Wait. No, you didn't. It was too late.
No, it's too late because I only passed you in that lab area.
Yeah.
And Toon Link came from the...
But if he was in admin, why is he not in
admin? No, not Planty.
Why are you ruling out Iggy as a suspect?
Because I was walked past Squidward.
Yeah, look, that doesn't mean you didn't kill someone
in the same direction. I saw Iggy first. If it was Iggy, Toon Link would have reported the body.
I don't see how it was...
But we do have to shoot someone, and I did vote.
I think it's.
Oh my god.
No, it's gotta be.
Oh, we didn't kill anyone. We're garbage.
Insanity, the lot of you.
Yeah, we gotta play that too.
Just so you know, Maya says she doesn't trust me.
I just realized I was muted that
time. Yes, sir.
For the love of
it's definitely Squiddo and Iggy now.
Oh, good one. How do you
for the love of God.
You were sitting by the button not pressing it when the lights had... It took in the time...
The timer was still going, like 10 seconds after the thing ended.
For the love of God.
I do believe you only because maybe, now that I think about it, you would have killed me.
Oh my god, I am...
But that's still really weird.
I am so friggin' goddamn pissed at Squidda right now. How? If I was Squidda, I would be immediately doing a goddamn 50-50 with Toon Lee. Because seriously, it is 100% friggin' Toon Lee. 100. You reported the body 5 seconds after you walked past it. He was literally close enough to the body where he could have. Maybe he could have even reported through the door. I don't think he would have been able to, given how far north it was, but still. It was so obviously Toon Lee. He vaguely... And he didn't even connect the dots once he realized that he smit past Toon Lee. Oh my god. And they were right on Smitty, too. Smitty and Toon Lee were both there.
Man, screw all of you.
Squidward didn't even get a chance to defend himself and die.
Yeah, Squidward, you had no evidence.
I had some evidence, but I might have shot
some.
I'm not doing tasks.
That's a bad thing.
Bullying is bad.
It's part of the game.
Bad faith is not calling out. Dude. Squiddo. Listen to me right now. You passed Toon Lee 4 seconds after he killed the body. 4 seconds. He literally was standing. Any closer, he would have been able to report it. How do you not throw him under the bus?
So many times I knew Smith. Fucking it. Oh my god.
Squiddo, how did you not know it was Toon Link? You should have said that. You were barely telling anyone. You should have thrown him under the bus instantly. And you didn't even realize. You didn't even. You completely forgot he was even there for the first half second of the round.
I just wanted to.
Yeah, because I wasn't thinking about being stupid. But now we're being stupid because. Yeah.
Everybody.
Oh my god.
This is not targeted at anyone.
Oh my god.
Yeah, there you go, exactly.
So we're
purely off
my personal. Yeah, so we're exactly.
The reason I vote Clancy off the
wall, I never
like secretly trying to keep track of this game.
Well, I mean,
yeah, I told
good
the
rule
that everybody just turned off the brain
on site. Okay, hold up a sec.
If I liked alcohol, I would be friggin' drinking, like, 1,000 ounces of beer right now. Oh my god. Crash Man's back.
Sure, why not? I'll probably...
Please do not drink. It hurts my feelings when you drink. Oh. The crew said nice fast.
Trust it can kill you, as you should have last round.
I like my eyebrows.
Do it or else I'll kick you in the face with my tears.
Or else death. Yeah. I'm wearing eyebrows.
I'll kick those eyebrows.
There we go. I'm Spaceman. I'm Spaceman with space suit and eyebrows.
And space eyebrows are floating in air.
Space eyebrows.
If I get imposter, I guarantee I'm either going to lose instantly or win easily. And sadly, I'm still just never getting it. Okay, they're planting muted.
Can I just say something real quick? I was singing doobly doo that entire time.
Me and Rusty were bottom left doing water.
I passed lights.
Is it double kill or are they spread apart?
Like
Andy not
guess
anybody.
I can actually confirm that it wasn't a double kill because I came up through admin. And I did see Siege dead on vitals prior, and at that time there was only one dead body.
Plan 2, where are you?
Well, I was dead admin, not vitals. It's a bit off there, but vaguely there.
What side of the map?
Yeah. I can confirm she was in top.
The thing I really dislike about this group is that they're always like, I'm certain it's this person when they're just throwing out accusations, and when they are actually certain, they're super vague. I also never get my questions answered, either. I always, like, wait until no one's talking, and then when I do get to talk and, like, no one's talking or very few people are talking, no one actually friggin' listens to me. Which makes it so friggin' hard to get any information. Like, I really have to just, like, talk nonstop and talk over people very loudly in order to actually have anyone listen to me, which is infuriating way to do it, to say the least.
The last time I watered, and then I came up and saw Spaz running down. He must have closed the door when you reported, because I didn't get time to report it before he closed the door.
Hold up. Wait, are you accusing me of doing this, Rusty?
I didn't see Spaz. I only saw you, Rusty.
I was gonna say,
I was running up. Where were you, Spaz, then?
I was in weapons. I ran down towards weapons, and I killed, I did my, what's it called?
Okay, boys, you can't listen to Squiddo or Spaz.
Okay, it is both of them.
No, hold up! I actually want to point something out. Yes, this could have been me. First of all, though, Rusty, why were you, who was it? Oh, shit, it was Iggy! And Iggy's dead! Oh, that's crazy. Now I'm really hurt.
Okay, can I real quick for Toonley? Toonley and I were outside one of the weather nodes. He was my bodyguard.
Well, hold on. Rusty was at the top of,
But also, quick
you
thing,
were at
the top I think
of lab at the end of the round, when we were saying there was a body up there.
No, also, I was not. Quick making that up.
Quick
assumption. For being down left.
Quick assumption, I think it might be split.
I can't get blood on my tears.
I'm surprised you guys didn't go for the button.
Baz killed me as soon as I accused him. That's funny.
No, actually, Andy, believe it or not, you were a murderer in circumstance. You were literally, I was matching my kill button. I was like, next person I walk past is gonna die, and then I walk past you.
Can I?
Also, Squiddo, you got kind of screwed. Truly, and I were just so stuck together. You couldn't kill one of us without the other.
Because the door closed.
No, you straight up should have killed someone because it was one kill from ending.
Yeah.
I was guarding the button. I figured you would kill someone out there, but either way, we won.
Or did I get voted out?
Guys, can I? Can I propose discussion time a bit increased?
discussion time is 2 minutes, correct?
Yeah,
I don't want to set it longer than that, but also, I feel like the emergency cooldown needs to be shorter. It's supposed to be 20 seconds. Do the kill cooldown, it's 25.
Yeah, also Spaz...
Because right now it feels like no one's given like much information during the meetings at all.
Well, that's more a result of the group rather than any, like... Because, like, this is...
What's happening?
Oh, that happens a lot.
Yeah, 2 minutes of discussion is plenty of time. It's just a matter of using that. And also, I was kind of wasting some of that time intentionally last round.
Yeah, well, to be honest, it feels like a lot of people wasted it every round, which is why I want it increased. Because I can't gather any information in the meetings. Because right now it's taking like 20, 30 seconds for someone to say one thing.
As soon as you started to 180 on stuff that you were saying, I'm like, okay, that's a little suspicious, but maybe I should just like not say anything and just kind of wait it out a little bit.
Alright, so yeah, whenever someone reports,
finally,
the person who has the megaphone to say something first.
Yeah, the general rule, unless you have something terribly important to say, let the person report.
And please say where the body is immediately.
Yellow died. I checked the heart rate thing.
Yeah, if you see a body on vitals dead, don't report it. Sure. You're lucky because I knew where it was. I saw it on the other side of the door on the top contamination, but I couldn't report it through the door.
Yeah,
general rule is if you see someone dead on vitals, don't hit the button because you want to know where the body is.
But also,
alright, push to talk is getting a
little
annoying, so I'm just going to go back.
Okay, but make sure you stay muted.
Just don't say anything.
That's all I ask that you one not talk when I'm not talking. Don't flinch at
me. Planty and Rusty are both muted. I was gonna keep telling you guys that.
It's the same thing as when Iggy leaves me alone. I leave Toonly alone for 5 seconds and he dies.
That's a shame.
So Modern,
do you wanna tell us about this body?
Toonly's gone?
Yeah, where did you find it?
I didn't find it.
Oh, that's right.
Oh, yeah.
I'm like having memory lapses already.
I had a little bit too.
Okay.
Yeah, top deacon tank.
And where did you
in the hallway.
Okay, who wants a top deacon, decontaminate room? Who did?
I saw Spaz walking out.
I did go
I was
in my telescope for a bit. I was up there with a moon plane.
I went up and I was doing med bay. And then we went down to decontamination dive.
Interesting. Squidda, you said you were coming out from bottom deacon camp?
No, I said I went in, like, I went in the top part of lab, I did some tasks, and then I found Tony's body.
And did you say Spaz walked out of there?
Yeah, I saw Spaz walk out.
I did walk out earlier, yeah. Like, a lot earlier, though, like, before the lights went out, even.
Okay. Looks like a surprisingly easy win.
People I can clear. Ready? Iggy.
And plant.
Oh, did you? Who tell?
I didn't see Planty anywhere, and Spaz was the last guy to leave the comms.
I was the last. Did I go in? No, I did, yes. I was the last person to leave the comms emergency because I sucked at the knob and I was still bleeding after I finished.
Yeah, well, last time I saw pretty much anybody except for Iggy was at comms, and I went off. And
Spaz was also walking away from where the body was near last round. I'm just saying that because you're the last person to leave and other people can clear each other.
One more, sorry. Oh, okay, so it's like 100%.
I didn't go into weapons at all. I genuinely don't think it's Planty. I think she just might have seen the wrong person. I'm voting Spaz.
Yeah.
He was the last guy to leave.
If anybody wants to watch me do it, I gotta admit this.
I don't. Here's the thing. Siege Link is being directly accused by Planty and he's throwing a red herring vote at me. Like, there's no connection between the two.
It's just because other people. I think someone else said that they cleared Planty. I don't remember exactly who. I knew that was a terrible kill. I didn't know Planty was in the room, though. That was a terrible call now I think about it. Get people away from specimen. That's both the easiest and the hardest spot to get a kill on this map. sand cams that long, buddy. Dude. This dude's playing like he's an innocent. You were on admin, you know where they are, dude. He's walking away from everybody. Kill you, motherfucker. Thank
you. I was this. That was a speed run.
Goddamn idiots.
You can shut up.
I had a feeling that was a bad kill, but not because I didn't see Planty there. I legit didn't see Planty doing weapons.
It looks like we might be wrapping it up, honestly. My stream's about to end anyway, so.
That's alright.
Wait, hold up. We have Zaya who wants to play one. Is everyone down to stick around for one?
Yeah, let's do one.
Later after this game, last game.
Oh, no, it's my friend's birthday, so.
Oh, nice.
fucking hope.
What's up?
What up there, the password is in the chat.
Who's that friend, Planty? Oh, you didn't say me, that's surprising. It's my birthday today. No, it just turned, yeah, it's today now.
Well, happy birthday.
Oh, we have to sing, happy birthday to Siege before the stream ends.
Yeah.
I imagine so.
I'm in New Hampshire. We had to end it that way. We had to.
This game hates me so much.
If the imposters are willing to restart the game, turn on reactor, or sabotage reactor, and nobody, Oh, they fixed comms. Alright, they want to play.
At least it happened at the start rather than right at the end. Yeah, that was too quick.
I didn't have the right hat.
My modern, hop back in here.
Try it again.
Only game I get imposter, I swear.
Oh, modern's already gone.
Maybe I'll get
imposter. Well, he disconnected at the start.
But I mean, they left
it. Yeah, probably he just had enough. I'm honestly surprised he didn't leave earlier, given how much his computer was screwing him over. It's kind of weird that, like, not, like, most of the rules you can change, but not, like, one or two rules, you know?
I think it's because that's how it sorts the servers
online. Yeah.
Which is another thing, like, you should be able to see, like, more rules from, like, when you're joining. Because I can't tell you the amount of games I've joined, and then, like, the rule sets are just bullshit. I just leave immediately. If we're gonna stick at 7, move the kill cooldown up. Yeah, I know, I'm just saying if he doesn't come back. Yeah, that's fair. They had one specimen, apparently I do. I feel I'm all the way in specimens, so I know I'm safe here. The extra sound effects and the extra like arrows and all that, it's really annoying me. I really don't know why they did that. The hovering over I'm somewhat okay with. I personally don't like it right now just because I'm used to it not being there. Yeah, I knew that was coming. That's alright, though. Damn. It's Smart vented, though.
Oh, he just died. I pass him in a specimen.
Well, that's great. Okay, where was everybody? Hi, I'm Smitty. I was on the And where was everybody?
Hi, I'm Zaya. I'm near top deacon dam.
I'm in bottom deacon dam.
Well, I was kind of around for you.
Right there.
Lot of the rounds.
Yeah.
And I left after a bit and I went top right for it.
Yeah. Also, I should apologize to Smithers.
Those are my Discord name Smithers.
It does not matter. It's a resemblance, the person who helped. With my I'm normal guy, you probably know that I'm not actually normal.
Alright, so.
Body from
top
no. Well, that means I was about to find it.
No, I mean like bottom decamp, but it was like on the top floor.
Interesting. Okay. I don't think this was Smitty.
Well, you were also with
Who was at lights with us at the beginning? Rusty, you were there for a bit.
Yeah.
I feel like I want to do the imposter, Inception artist test while I'm waiting. Done it a few times.
Hey, that's a good way to get voted.
I have to turn the face cam on, otherwise it would be pointless.
Oh, okay. Well,
I've got a few mazes here. Actually, now that I think about it, the
feel terrible because you're feeling
hurtful. Well, I mean, Siege and I were on him for
Who here is an asshole?
Can I get
that? That is true. It's because they feed on the life force of others.
Yeah.
Alright. Already kind of late starting up my test, so I might as well. I would have to turn on face cam and then show you guys the map I was making. Or the maze I was making. That's like a writing exercise I've been doing recently, which is like... For those of you who don't know what the artist or architect test is in Inception, it's you have 2 minutes to design a maze that takes 1 minute to solve. Which is kind of impractical, overall. And even in the thing itself, it would have taken a lot less than 1 minute. To solve the one that, like, what was her name? I can't even pronounce it. Ariadne, I think, did. Like, my mazes, now I think about when I compared to hers, were actually insanely good. But, like, it still took, like, about... I think the one that took the longest amount for me to complete was, like, 35 seconds. And keep in mind, that was me completing them. When I vaguely knew the layout. Well, actually, I completely knew the layout, but I wasn't focusing on it.
Smitty died?
Where was everyone?
Wait, which body was this?
This is Spaz.
We went to electrical Smitty. and did the thing where it's like a carbon tank or whatever. We did like two of them.
Oh, two.
Yeah.
I'll be honest, I haven't been doing my tasks. I've been hiding, trying not to get killed. Because last. No,
I'm
like,
I'm get the go to.
Like tab checking stuff, so have to pop and stuff.
If Lanty and Modern were together, and Rusty were the body on 5, and we haven't voted out an imposter yet, and it was me and Toon, that was asked me too. Unless
yeah,
it's Lanty and Modern. You're the only one that could be, other than me, unless it's Planty and Modern. Well, Rusty reported on 5. Alright, cool. I think Modern's clear for all these kills.
They
GG.
Got you good!
Who smashed?
If Rusty, that wasn't you?
No. Siege killed me in bottom beacon tam first round.
You mean you killed me?
And so,
no.
And then so this round I got back. I got him back this past round. Oh yeah, I go through too.
Saw someone pass, but I couldn't find out who. Okay. Smitty was on the right at the end. Yeah, Smitty, this wasn't Smitty for this one. That was the first one out of dropship.
Well, I was doing, what was it? I went left side, I did my download. I didn't see anyone there at the time, and then I went down. And then I ended doing uploaded comms.
Hey, wait, body is on which side? Left or right side?
Left, I think he said.
Okay, on the left.
Me and Smitty were on the right.
Yeah.
I would be surprised if Spaz could get to comms in the amount of time that round lasted. That was a pretty short round.
No, it wasn't. We had time to have lights get called and
Spaz up.
Like, I was downloading uploading in the dark.
I did two super quick tasks on the right, and that was the entire round. I did like 2 clicks.
I literally both. I was the first one out of launch bay, just so you know. Like, y'all were hanging out, and I bolted. I speed run.
So then, are we voting on 7, or do we
have any? Are you guys actually voting me on 7?
I'm gonna skip for now, but I'm a little sus with him. I can clear, at least this one I can clear Smitty. He was near the area, and he said he ended in comms when he started. he did this loop. And that was like a 15 second round. Like, lights haven't even been fixed. Lights have been called, yeah, but they haven't been fixed. Give me some. Stuck on the door. Okay, no one's on camps. I was gonna go on cams, but I felt like if I went on cams, I was gonna immediately die. Because there's a bunch of people around me, and they were all splitting up. Where did...
Yeah, there's two bodies and I was checking the vitals. So I couldn't tell who it is, but...
Okay, so it's... So it's both of them. So it's both the greens, because Rusty was there.
What?
Yeah, it's both the greens, because Rusty was there a second ago, and then he just disappeared. So he would have either crossed... He would have either saw Spaz... Okay, yeah, Rusty's just that, first of all, there's no friggin' way that he called a body in between comms when he was on weapons, he was on cams with me, like, 10 seconds ago, at, like, the longest time. This is both the greens, surely. If this isn't Rusty, I have no friggin' idea how the heck he didn't see Spaz and how the heck he got to comms that quickly. Now I just want to spaz under the bus.
Okay, so hold up. Like, I'm not sure if it's Rusty or Planky trying to frame me, but one of you two is trying to frame me.
I don't even think... Planky's muted, she hasn't even said a word.
I'm just saying the safe vote is definitely you, because...
Alright, but I'm pretty sure...
And if you came from the body...
Yes.
I'm going on the safe vote.
I don't know about me, but if I threw...
To be honest, from their perspective, it's not really a safe vote. It's more like we don't see people. I thought it was Rusty until then, because Rusty was on cams with me. Either that or I'm colorblind. I'm pretty sure someone else would have said they were on cams. Like, Rusty was on cams. Then he comes off cams, Spaz comes on cams. And I assume he would have probably seen... Actually, no, he probably wouldn't... If he did leave cams like 6 or 7 seconds before I died, he wouldn't have seen Spaz on cams. So that might make him understandable. Oh, that's interesting. When you're a ghost, it doesn't appear red. Which is understandable. Okay, Rusty instantly fixed it. So yeah, I don't actually think it's Rusty, even though I'm still incredibly mind-boggled. How the heck did he get there? Smitty? Why are you AFK on event? Oh, that's what happened, okay.
Oh my god.
This fucking hates me. I'm convinced. This is like the 13th
tad press the button there.
Alright, so Rusty, it's between me, Rusty, and Planty.
I don't know, but I think it's either Planty. I just think it's Planty.
It's Planty? Do we have any evidence on that though? Or is it just
that? No.
I mean,
I am so confused with Rusty, because
like,
I seriously don't know. He's, like, going full crewmate and full imposter this game. Like, if he's playing crewmate, he's not that good of a crewmate, and I have no idea how the heck he got to comms that quickly as crewmate. And if he's imposter, he's not doing an amazing job as imposter, to say the least. So I have absolutely no idea who it is. He killed me when...
That's kind of perfect.
I rolled Pat. Rusty, I'm surprised you didn't notice that you left me with Caesar.
Yeah, Rusty left cams, Spaz walked in, and then I'm dead. And I'm like, the whole time I was like, if he is a crewmate, he's not a good crewmate. If he's an imposter, he's not that good imposter. Because I genuinely could not tell if he was an imposter or not. Because I'm like, how the heck did he not see me? How the heck does he know it's not me? I even kind of thought Rusty was, because, like, I was on cams, but then, like, Rusty just disappears. I was like, wait, did he vent? Okay, I was like, okay, either. Yeah.
But anyways, thank you so much, everyone, for playing. I appreciate every last one of you for being here. You're all excellent. You're all froggers, and I do this every Monday, so feel free to hop in whenever you want.
Aren't you forgetting something? I will be uploading quite a few of these games, or basically all these games, as on my YouTube video.
Oh, yeah, do it. Anyways, have a good night, everyone. Thank you all for being here.
Goodbye.
Have a good night. And that is it for this sort of birthday eve slash birthday, I guess. I don't know exactly how to say it. But there's one last thing I'm going to do. Thank you all for watching. Have a good day.